No, man, because they're not responsible for your badass, heathen ass kids. If your kids are bad, that's your fault. Why should they? No, I feel that, though. I'm not trying to be funny, but I feel that, though. Why should they replace the shit because your kids is demons? Because your kids ain't home trained. Not saying your kids ain't home trained, but I'm just saying.
I was
going
to say, they in there being good right now that you don't hear them.
Because I'm here.
Well, they wouldn't. Shit. Well, shit. They should have insurance on your baby bubble then. Shit.
They said she
just be like she had, but with that big ass forehead.
Hey, be like, they be like, nah, she too risky. We can't even, nah. We
like, nah, I'm sorry, sir. She's straight off the banana boat. I can't do it.
Can't do it, bro.
I can't do it. Look, she's got a machete in her backpack. Can't do it. Can't do it. Look at her. She just balancing baskets on her head, walking long distances and shit.
Nah, she ain't gonna do all that.
That video with Pope Francis that that truck was funny, wasn't it?
Yeah, he was. Hey, tapped his hand and everything. Hey,
oh no! Don't hold my hand. Get away from me.
That shit is hilarious, bro. I saw that shit when I was in jail, man. I was like, how many people out there watching this shit?
Why the fuck would he grab his hand anyway? The fuck he turned off his hand for?
Trump funny like that.
So, is he, like, bisexual?
No, it ain't bisexual. It's the Pope, man. Yeah, he just tried to love. He just tried to love with the Pope, man. It's the Pope. You know, it's a big deal. They showed all the pictures of everybody else with the Pope. They got big smiles. And the Pope got big smiles. You see the picture with Donald Trump? That nigga was bad.
I think he the Antichrist. Cool. And that's why the Pope didn't want to be with him. Be right there with him. Because he the Antichrist.
Hell
yeah.
Trump. That nigga literally smacked his bad head away.
Good. He should have. Like, the fuck you doing in our world, man? You putting us in more shit we supposed to be in.
He ain't fixing shit.
No, he's making it worse.
Well, he ain't the leader
of the world,
man.
I swear we finna deal with nuclear bombs.
He's not
bombs.
The leader of the world, man.
Well, shit.
What is he doing to the country?
Yeah, what's he doing to our country? Exactly, that's
that was
the question.
Supposed to be, France would be the only motherfucker out here. France and South Africa. Jaden was right. South Africa, go come out the fucking rubble and raise the... Jaden was right. He knew what he was talking about. I gotta apologize to that man. He always, that's all he was. He from South Africa. He always talking this, South Africa crazy. South Africa was a gang and he the chief. That's what he said. He was spoken one time and he said that shit, man. He was like, yeah, this whole world's gonna end. It's all gonna go to shit. But he got a British accent. So he's, you know, picturing the British. He sound like Conor McGregor when he talk. But you from South Africa. I don't get it. Hey, whatever. You know, Andy White, whatever. Hey, whatever. Yeah, he was just saying the whole world's gonna end. It's gonna blow up and it's gonna be ashes everywhere. That South Africa's gonna rise out of the sands or some shit. And I was like, you just said it's going to be ashes. Where the sand come from? He's like, fuck you. You know what I mean? I'm an asshole.
Well, that is kind of crazy.
That's what he said. That's what it looks like, too. Because South Africa, the only motherfucker ain't got shit to do with nothing.
Right? Hey, look, we over here chilling, Joe, in the sun.
Who that boy at? Hey,
look, I'm going to come back over there. I'm on my way.
Hell no, so he finna float over that bitch with an inner tube, a popsicle stick.
Like banana boat my ass over there.
A popsicle stick.
Hell no. So he gonna float over that bitch.